Rick and Morty.
Hey everyone, I'm so happy to be back here. I'm so excited that J. Cole has a new album out, and I know a lot of you look at me for these reviews, so I thought I have to do it. I must. Unfortunately, I'm a little sick today, so if you could hear it in my voice, in my reactions, don't worry, I'm fixing it up. I got my Monster right here, and sugar-free, 10 calories, but I spilled it. But yeah, I'm just so excited. The album's called Might Delete Later, just released April 5th, today, this morning. So let's just get right into it. First track, Pricey. Let's take a listen. Rick and Morty. Thank you. Okay, track two, Crocodile Tears with a Z. I'm really excited for this one. Really excited. Okay, a little outro. Next song, Ready 24, featuring Cam'ron, which is, I mean, you can see him right there. Okay. Why does he make me say these things? Track four, called Hunting Wabbits. Oh. Hey Google, turn on the light. Need to grab my worm. Anybody else up feeding they worm? Sorry. Meat Canyon. Okay, this one's track five, HYB. And it has like the British people, you know? Oh, come on. This did an Antoine Dodson reference. That sucked. You know, like, phones, You know, like, you're on a computer, watching a video, and you got music playing. The audio is just, like, mixes, right? Doesn't care. But on the phone, they only allow one media to play at once, right? I wonder why they don't do that. Like, they don't let you listen to more than one. Okay. Next song. Track 6. That's not that. There you go. Fever. Is there a song people like on this one? People are looking at 7-minute drill. Okay. Oh. Next one, Sticks and Stones. gotta get a toilet paper. You see the way these ones perforate? It's kinda nice. Getting in there. You guys want to see how I consume watermelon? See this? Just put it in a bowl. And then I just cut it little pieces with the butter knife and this one's not good though. Oh, next wrap. Pie. Like the Greek one. This one has a lot of lessons, so gotta pay attention. And it has Absol in it, which is a bad sign. Why is this guy talking about Power Rangers so much? Oh, it's not even Absol. Yeah, that's not even Absol who mentions Power Rangers in the other album either. Look at this genius annotation. It is unknown why Zordon receives a shadow here, but it could be because of his wisdom and leadership that ultimately brings people, i.e. the Power Rangers, together. It could be argued that the three artists on this song assemble and unite as one in the same fashion as the Rangers. That's like 21 thumbs up. I don't know, it's too much. I don't think that's what he means at all. I hate Absol. I don't like fun though. I don't even want to play this. Sorry, I'm not smiling at the song. I'm just talking to my friend. Okay, track 9, stealth mode. So excited. Three 1001, track 10. I do like the start of this. I'm not even like being funny in this one. I'm just like doing other things. I hope you can't read what I'm typing. Track 11, Trey the Truth in Ibiza. That's how you pronounce it. Oh, no shot. No shot. Bro. Chat. I'm wearing pants. This song, this is about Kendrick. I can tell. Okay, I am wearing, I'm wearing pants. I'm wearing it. Oh, where's my belly? I'm wearing shorts. I can't even. What's he saying? Oh, this, okay, so J. Cole, in the song, J. Cole is talking about being a rapper. He can't do edibles? What? Why does he say that? I can't do edibles. That's embarrassing. I mean, I can't really do them either. But that's because I like work. This guy doesn't like work traditionally. Like he could probably just take them, take the next day off, chill, whatever. But what? His head is spinning too much. Oh, I see, I see. But he's talking about like doing sativa. Like on the second song. So he could like smoke, I guess. Okay, wait. Look at this. Look at this post. Wife moved out Tuesday. So I can officially post here. This is male living space. And this is from 2 years ago. Oh, I forgot. Wait. Okay, last song, 7 minute drill. Thankfully, it's not 7 minutes. Let's go. Yo, The Simpsons, let's go. Rick and Morty on the first song. Simpsons on the last song. Oh, speaking of Rick and Morty, I was torrenting Rick and Morty, and Belle like emailed me for downloading Rick and Morty, and that was more embarrassing than anything else that could have got caught with that. So that's it, that's it. Oh, look at this. Can you see that? It's just a scratch. Oh wait, tattoo. So I got this guy. I got this guy. I got that guy. I got that guy. I got this guy. And I got that guy. Just, that's for you, Joe Bonick. If you're still around. If you're still, like, weird, conservative, Midwestern American, that's for you. I don't want to diss you, Joe. That's not a diss. Just like this song is not a diss against Kendrick Lamar. That was good timing. He's talking about it now. Get a person stretched? Oh, Pilates class. That's sus. Four albums in 12 years, you've had like no good albums in the last, since like Born Sinner. And that wasn't even good, it just had, what did it even have? Oh, it had Crooked Smile and Power Trip. Yeah, you haven't made a good album in like, anyway, that's the album, wow. I think I'm gonna need some time to digest this, listen to it a couple more times, and I'll come back with the review. Okay, I've listened to this album a couple times, and first listen, I wasn't really feeling it, but maybe after the fifth or sixth, you know, it's pretty good.